Also, Rosemary Chukwuma of Texas Tech in here. She qualified through in for the 100 as well. She's down in lane number four. But right now, it's Flannel and Battle in six and seven. Right, and a Battle now takes the lead over Flannel. It's Battle and Flannel, and that is the way it's going to end.